Yeah, Eric will get the blame.
I know, I forget sometimes when I got that other mic on. Because when I'm talking to the thing, it's not bad, but when I got the other one on, it's all. I forget, man.
You
I'm
sound
sorry.
Like a robot right now. Your mic's all weird.
Really?
Yeah, it sounds like a robot. Oh, dude. I wonder if it's my mic.
That's the way I talk.
Weird. All right, let me turn my shit off.
Oh, I like that though. I like the sea salt. Oh, no butter. You ever put that
way better
Fex on your popcorn? Fex seed. It's the seed's like it'll make it taste like a Frito almost. It's really
it's
good.
Awesome.
Yeah, I hope to get my vision for it back again. I'm just starting to lose it.
Okay. Oh, you can't do that. No, it's more like a candle. Oh. That's why you got 5 cases. Oh, okay. That's still not bad though. If she'll eat it. Put a little seasoning salt on it, man.
Brewer's yeast, dude. Throw some brewer's yeast on there.
Yeah, dude. When I make popcorn, I go through the cupboard. I'll put all kinds of different shit. Mrs. Dash, Lowry's.
I like fresh cracked pepper on mine.
Oh, that's good, too. You ever had flex seed?
Yeah.
I like flex seed. And you can crush it up and sprinkle it on, you know, I mean, grind it up where it's like, and just season it. Oh. Okay. Mm. Oh, you know what'd be pretty good too, I think, is that crushed that red pepper. That crushed red pepper, if you. Oh, it'd be a little spicy, but. Oh, yeah, I bet. Anything with cheese. Even parm, you could throw some Parmesan cheese on that shit. Oh, I'm glad you're home. I'm so glad you're home. Yes, I missed you. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yellow. That wasn't me, was it? That was me. I need that.
Yes, yeah, we are. Yes, we are.
Had to be the noob and drop a nuke.
He was trying to spawn more in, right? Enjoy it while you can. There it goes. Eric just stole it. Took your ribbon. Not following Kick. He's the magnet. You got times two. Should be easy to pull back, man. Uh-oh, now I got a times two. Uh-oh.
Chick, go ahead, man. No, I was gonna let you grab the gold. Get you good, too. Yeah. Yeah.
Nah, you can grab whenever. We can see these guys.
Oh, shit.
He's beating the shit out of you, Eric. The one zombie stuck on the board.
I was stuck, dude. I couldn't move. Yeah, I was going down really red.
That one zombie had your number. Did you watch that video yet of that headless, legless, armless zombie beating the shit out of Kick?
No, I gotta see it.
That's fucking hilarious, dude.
Yeah, that was funny.
Oh, there he is. I thought he was muted.
Yeah, I was
muted. Oh, okay.
My daughter ran in and you were crying and freaking out.
Yeah, you should check out that video. I think it's called Headless Zombie.
I've seen it on the thing, but I never watched it yet.
Yeah, it's like right at the end.
Actually, I did watch a little bit, because you had it on here. I think it was when it was first happening. I'm driving Drock.
Yeah.
It's just a Headless Zombie.
Yeah, it's towards the end of the video. Yeah, it was running. It was like he was running with no legs, and he only had one arm, no head, no legs. And he was there for like 10 minutes. He never spawned out, never died. And then he chased Kick down to a corner and beat the shit out of him with one arm, dude.
That's badass zombie, bro.
Some barrels over here if somebody wants to grab them and stand on the docks.
Alright, Kick, man, get that gold so you can get to a two, man.
Save that thumper if you can. See if you can find yourself a max or a skull or something.
Hey. Ooh. How you going, Chris?
Going, man.
Yeah. Oh yeah. So good to have kids. They don't seem to understand what man cave means. Okay, you thought it was a new long one. Not done yet. Not for the coat sign. I'll tell your camera the color I made it home.
Oh, dirty, dude, right when it disappeared.
Anybody got anything?
Nothing to explode. There's our board, man. Sweet.
Hey, are you gonna get some gold?
Quick, block the door, Eric. Dude, we had a... We played this game the other night. These guys left like 6 egg rooms on us, man. As soon as that arrow popped up, they were gone. 6 of them in a row.
All the eggs that you see now, we never even got to grab. They ran right out.
Yeah, no, I played public lobby.
Dude, they went down.
Oh, sweet. Board now. Grab
her. We're on a 3. We're on a 3 though.
Yeah, we're about to hit Redden's rally. I'm gonna boost this up.
Yeah, you're not going to hit.
Hell yeah, chickens are mine, man.
Yeah, chickens are blue.
Alright, what page do I get?
We can have 5.
Flag, what fate do you want? What fate?
Yeah, there's 4 options. 4 options.
Well, there's 2.
Well, there's 2 options. There's feet or fortune.
That wasn't one of the options.
Eat her fortune.
Alright.
Like, Eric, the fortune one.
Because me and you are the ones that. It doesn't matter which one you want it. You could have either one of the 2. I'll play with either one.
I personally think the fortune is probably better than
the 2. Oh, do you want fortune? Oh yeah.
Kick does chicken.
That's why there was only feet or fortune.
I played them all. It's like a double tap. You don't just have a normal gun. You can still kill zombies. played it. I played it all. And I don't really mind. It's just I'm better with the than with the thoughts. Better with the deck.
I mean, I can take fortune, but with Death Machine comes a lot of responsibility. You got to hold down.
No, there's only two choices.
Two choices. Yeah, if we want to beat the monkey, I think the best route is me Death and him Chicken.
It'll just be easier that way.
No. Kick's got Chicken.
Either fortune or thief.
Fortune, if you get fortune, you get all the tanks, choppers, you get all the guns, you get all that shit. If you get feet, you don't really get anything. Except for two boosts per round. Yeah. Yeah, you become the greedy.
It's not as easy as you think, dude. Play this a lot? Yeah. By yourself?
Yeah, the only reason I had the Chicken is because Kick wasn't here.
Hey, Swag, don't follow Doc. Don't follow Doc. Come in here and kill the zombie.
Yeah, you're still puddle jumping, dude.
It's because as soon as he goes, you can go and get down to one lap. That way you'll get more gems.
Yeah, if you're trying to... Nice, dude. If you're trying to compete with me for gems, you're not going to get shit. I'll tell you that right now, dude.
Dude, like, he's done now, then take your turn to go so you get to the last lap.
Yeah, go for it now, dude. Yeah. Go ahead and start taking
but
your laps, dude.
Doc, you're not getting shit.
Yeah, I'll take them all, dude. You're not going to get anything.
Maybe one if you're lucky.
You're up, Eric. Yep. Thank you. Nice, dude. Might be able to hit a 200 marker, huh? Not if I start stealing them. Yeah, 141, not bad, Kick.
Tried to stop you. He's like, he's not gonna get shit.
Yeah, international sign for I'm ready to leave is hopping on the outskirts of the teleporter. Hold on, hold on. Yeah, just around the outer ring in a counterclockwise circle. Keep sprinting, you'll take them out before they spawn in. Nothing. You'll pass eventually. Yeah, that red and growly gives you a pretty good boost. Pretty good multiplier. So everyone on this level just watches their own door. So if you want to watch far right there, Swag. At least when you got a four-player game, works pretty good.
Oh shit!
Oh, angry monkey. Yeah, just watch the door. That way you don't have to worry about your back. If you shake your gun, like, left and right just a little bit, back and forth, it tends to aim for the head for some reason. I just blocked you too. Fucking looked like you laid it and it stopped you where you were. That was funny. I think it just popped up behind you. That was pretty funny. Random.
Well, yeah, it'd be a while before you see that first place again.
Yeah, flamethrower doesn't do much. Yeah, it slows them down. It's kind of cool in the upper rounds when you're trying to control a whole horde. Yeah, when you get a heavy equipment like that, just try and hold like one door down and try and stay away from your friendlies, because if you grab a hold of a friendly with one of those tanks, it'll pick them up, put them on top of the tank, and the zombies will just slap the shit out of them, murder them instantly. So what we do is we normally just kind of park it by a door or in between two doors and try and hold them down. Just try and stop the flow out of that one spawn door.
everybody sneak around the statue.
Don't let the monkey know we're here, quick. For a second. Okay, birds top left. Big feet, little fortunes over there. Top red. Left. Red.
Over here.
You're over there, Eric. Speed feet. Big feet, little fortune. Alright, so all the chickens belong to blue, everything else belongs to red. So now that you have fortune, if you see a trap or something of that nature, it'll last longer if you grab it. I'm not sure. Might have just been a visual glitch.
Seriously? guys. We didn't.
Nice, good find. So hop out of your wraith and grab that chicken over there. Press square. And grab that chicken in the corner. There you go. It'll last way longer with you. Drop a bunch of eggs for us. It'll automatically drop them. There's one.
No, it's fair.
It's fair. So many damn zombies. Three eggs.
Invisible one.
Five eggs. Nice. Nice, dude. Now we just gotta protect them. Chicken in the middle there, kick. I have 9 lives and I'm earning an extra life. So, since I can't hold any more, it drops a skeleton in. It looked like it. Nice. ice cube. Yeah, it's trying to hold the doorway down. Whalebone lower left where you're red. Sweet ass monkey tits, as Kick would say.
Smoke break? Is that what we're doing?
No, not yet. Oh, okay. I guess.
Oh, because Kick says, I see how.
Well, it's majority rules. That's two of you guys versus me. So, I mean, I'm already smoking. So, I'm on now while I'm smoking.
Well, if you guys
want to
go.
No, go for it, dude. Go smoke. Kick's already off the porter.
Alright. I'll be right back.
I already heard his screen door open. He's outside. I don't know. It's a tie then. Two on two. You know, you'd be surprised. A lot of the corporations that you work for, they don't care if you smoke weed, and they use that to their advantage. Because what happens is if you get hurt on the job, they automatically take you down for a drug test. If you piss dirty, then they don't have to pay workman's comp. So they rather have you smoking weed on the job than not. Because if you do get injured, they can write that off. Don't have to pay shit. And they use that to their advantage. A lot of companies do that. They prefer that you smoke. Yeah.
It's Wolf I'm watching to try to find out how to beat Silverback. It's Little Wolf 02.
Yep, they didn't have to pay him shit. Yeah, but you can't sue if you test dirty. Yep. No win every time. controller's gonna be all sticky by the time you're done, man. Yeah, I know better. Damn fork. No, just two speeds around. So you're sitting at 8. You don't want to pick any of the bolts up on the map since you get 2 free ones. Whoever speed is, that's Eric. With Fortune, the one you have, you only get 1 boost per round if you're out of boost. Like, if you have 0, it'll give you 1 at the beginning of every round. And it does that for everybody. Everybody will get 1 boost if you're out. But that's it. Feet gets 2 boosts if he's out. If he upgrades, he'll get 4 per round. Well, no, you only get 1 per round if you're out. So save those. Since you have 8 built up, you don't want to waste them. You want to save those for if you get cornered or something. Yeah, you got to look at those as extra lives. So technically, you got 4 lives there. You got 8 extra lives with the boosts and 3 extra lives with the nukes. So every time you get cornered instead of dying, you use one of those to keep your multiplier up. Now, in your case, since you have Fortune, you will always have at least a x2 multiplier, even when you die. You'll get right back up with at least a x2. Dirty monkey. Dirty space monkey. Do you think he ever changed his spacesuit? That's why it's so big. It's all full of turds and shit. A lot of people I talk to don't like Moon. They never liked it because they couldn't get anywhere on it. Yeah, because it sucked. It's like, dude, Moon was... You do the egg by like round 7 or 12, and you got all 8 of your perks that are never going to go away. Even if you take it down, bleed out, come back, you're not going to lose your perks. That alone right there was epic. Samantha? Yeah. Yeah, you got a 90-second death machine for one part of the egg. Ah, he's your best friend, man. Just so many things you could do with that astronaut. So many glitches and different shit. Like, okay, so when you get your egg done on that map, you have all 9 of your perks. If the astronaut grabbed you before, he'd take your perks away. When you have the egg done, he doesn't take any perks. They're permanent. So, like, if one of your buddies goes down at spawn, you can just grab the astronaut. He'll teleport you right to your friend. You just revive him real quick and run off. And then there was another step that you could do with the astronaut where you could glitch out the teleporter by using him. You get back on the booster pad in the back of the biodome, and if you would walk onto the booster pad at the same time that he was teleporting you, he would teleport you to about 9 random locations around the moon. One of them happened to be above the teleporter. So if you locked the teleporter, you used it, it was locked. It'd be locked for a full round. What you do is you get him to teleport you while you're boosting, and he'd teleport you into the locked teleporter. you'd be way up in the air, like 200 feet in the air when you come out, when he teleports. You'd be like 200 feet in the air. You navigate into the teleporter while it's locked. And if you had all your friends bleed out and die, you would use the teleporter. Or you'd have your friends get in there, but it may take hours for them to get in. So you'd have them jump off the cliff. You would use the teleporter, come right back. And by using it when it's locked, you would unlock it permanently. All right? So that you can use it anytime you want. You just come right back and use it again. And what that did was that allowed you to do the 24 zombie glitch. So there's another glitch on there, which is a one zombie around or 24 zombies around. You could choose how many you wanted the next round. All you had to do was kill the last zombie and jump in the teleporter. That was it. And you'd have 24 zombies the next round, no matter what round it was. So you'd hop in the teleporter, you know, you shoot the last zombie, hop in the teleporter, come back, 24 zombies. Save one zombie, do the same thing over and over again. You could skip rounds about 2 minutes every round, all the way up in round 99. And if you wanted, you could make one zombie a round, but it was a bitch. Yeah, when you fail, yeah, when you fail in those upper rounds, dude, like if you fail on round like 98 or something like that, it takes you 6 hours to finish round 98. Yeah, one round is 6 hours long. So you can either do the glitch and get them done in like 2 minutes a round, or you can do 6 hours a round, dude. Like, it's quicker. You can actually do 99 rounds in about 4.5-5 hours on them. So it's almost quicker when you fuck up. If you fuck up around 97 or something, it's almost quicker to start over and do it again. Alright.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I got talking to Chris.
Everybody ready?
Yep.
Alright. This live stream is gonna be like 8 hours long.
It'll give them something to watch.
It gives them intermission time. Alright, Red, so you wanna boost up and grab that rat ball up there on that slide, you see it? Right there to your right. Right here, dude. Behind you. Swag. You want use a boost to boost up and grab that rat ball. There you go. Then drive that raft ball back up the hill. Never mind, I'm gonna get him. I want those. I got one of them. Come back down to this corner now. And you can hang out right here on the beach. We got a Cerberus down here. We got a fucking robot.
Could I do next thing or not?
They'll kill you as they're coming out of the ground. Yeah, they'll kill you when they're coming out of the ground. Sucks. And we've been encountering a lot of invisible zombies on here lately, too. starts dropping skulls. We call it raining death. Drops a bunch of red skulls all over the map. Now, if you notice, it's actually the same sound from Revelations when you activate the headstones. There's like a little lightning bolt. Or thunder, that'd be in the distance.
But.
It wasn't good if there's zombies to go into it. Yeah, go ahead and grab, snatch those up soon. No, everybody gets that. Yeah, if you grab a board man, everybody gets it. Nah, they don't do much for the loot balls. When that tank runs out, you're probably going to want to be in one of the corners, or else they're going to overrun you. Yeah, hang out by blue, probably a good idea. Alright.
We'll figure it out.
Chicken bowl.
Nice.
Let me know before you go. One second.
We playing with one had 108, 109, the other one had 106.
Oh, dude, I had one life the whole game, and I didn't die. It was horrible. As soon as I'd earn one, they'd take it.
Well, no, Doc's like, no, no, no.
I need somebody else to experience this pain with me.
Painful, dude.
All right, stay out of the middle, Red. If I miss one, go ahead and try and knock it in. Knock the eggs in the basket. Yeah, you watch your multiplier start going up when the gems hit. Just got Eric to a 9. I'm in a cage, motherfucker. A couple more of those gems, you'll be up to a times 3 there, Red. Nice. Every little bit of gold helps, man. Like standing in the plant turning the green. Chicken fire.
I've already said chicken the whole time.
Kills me.
Hey.
It's kind of like turned. It turns all the zombies friendly, supposedly friendly. But there's a wrap out there in the middle, Red. Lower left side. No need to call me names. Go on. I wasn't calling you names, man. No, she didn't. Very nice, Eric.
What?
Still the times nine, dude. Made it through the meatballs
and
everything.
Oh, dude, I haven't died yet.
Nope. Made it through the meatballs and everything.
Fucking sweet, dude. I didn't even realize it.
And now that I brought it to your attention, it's over, huh?
I have to take a picture of that.
Rounds, no downs.
Freaking sweet, dude. I didn't even notice it.
Yeah. Oh, watch out, kick. Really? I saw that happen in a public lobby the other day. As soon as we went, the first person got dropped.
Well, it was in a minute, but right this minute, though.
Oh, nice. Got her.
Yep.
That was everybody but me. She tore everybody up. More downstairs. Oh, oh shit!
No.
Monkey. Oh, and Swag ran into a trap. Margua threw us all off. Yeah, that tried getting you, dude. They're anticipating your move on that one, too, man. Yeah, go for it, man. Oh, you can't get it in the tank. A lot of times we'll let those sit until we see like a good gun laying around. Then we'll grab the gun, then the max. Yeah, no worries. Meatball, south side. Got her.
No, it wasn't shot.
Right, you can bite me if you want. Never mind.
Not you,
gotta love it.
Oh yeah. Not easy, but right there in the middle of all that shit. Oh. Dude, I made it pretty far. That's
28 rounds, dude. That was pretty sweet.
Dude, I'm happy with it. Notice how I didn't grab that dash though.
Appreciate it. I needed one. I was out.
Yeah, I'm not going to get pissed off and do it.
Thank you.
can't hear Kit.
Yeah, I'm here.
Watch out for landmines.
Don't worry, I'll keep that guy down.
I think so. Yeah, they look like little yellow pancakes on the ground. Upper left. Just help them watch that right side there, Swag. Death Machine can cover this one. Help them watch the right side. Whoever has the Death Machine should be able to cover this side by themselves. Skirted by that shit like a pro, Eric. Oh, sweet.
Dynamite.
Nuke way over there. You haul ass when you're in first person when you're sprinting, don't you?
Dude, it's cool as fuck,
you're all bouncing around. It's just funny.
Dude, it's kind of fun as hell. I don't have to. Oh, just to say thank you, Kick and Flag, and Doc for letting me play. Wait for me. Get home. I appreciate it.
Cash preferably. I take Visa, American Express.
Everything. I know, Mr. Monkey. Doc, you want that for your gun?
Nope. Upper left. You guys need a smoke or beer or anything? That'd probably be the time.
Thank you guys. I'll be right back.
Small intermission.
Dude, Doc, I'm having a great game, dude.
The feet seem like they're doing you justice there, man.
I'm doing all right. One death.
One death.
One
not
death,
bad.
Dude. I've had 9 lives almost the whole game.
Multipliers back up to 4, almost 5. Hell yeah.
And I'm not being trying to be too greedy on grabbing shit. Trying to be cool.
I think
I can grab it all.
That might be what's keeping you alive, is that you're not going for it.
I think so. Because I'm trying to, you know, when I see it, I'm trying not to grab his chickens or any of the guns. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it definitely helps keep you alive when you're not running out of your way to grab stuff. You know what I mean?
No. Dude, I'm having a... Oh, shit. Everybody swag just dropped to 1 bar, though.
Oh, shit.
Alright, I'll be right back in, Doc. Yeah, you're here.
Yeah, man. Hey there, man. 64 is the boss fight. Yeah. Ones you don't see that get you.
Fucker.
Yeah. No, this is just me and her. No band. It's all her. No. She did all the music and everything. Funny. It's catchy, isn't it? Cutting crust off bread, dealing with the undead. Yeah, she did a good job on those. She made those as soon as the channel came out. We've just been reusing them. It's only like 9 months. Not that long. Something. A lot of the other guys in my videos will get random friend requests too from the video. Like, Kit gets them all the time. You can Google KickU7 and he'll pop up on a bunch of Google sites.
Yeah. Anthony's out there listening to you guys. He's watching the broadcast. Him and Chris.
What up, Anthony? What up, Chris? What's up, guys?
Hell yeah. My son and his friend. My new son. New Ben.
Adopted son.
Yeah, the adopted one.
Welcome to the one eye.
Welcome to the one eye. Oh, whenever you're ready, man. Just letting you know that I'm here. Yeah, I didn't realize you could hear everything we were saying on the broadcast.
Yeah.
How's that? I'm like, yeah, now I can hear if they're talking shit about me when I'm not there.
That Anthony guy, man, I played zombies with him before, I don't know.
He's a little squirrely. I know him personally. He's squirrely. He's a farmer. Virtual farmer.
That's so funny, man. Virtual farming. It's like, farming is so outdated, people play video games about it now.
Yeah. Dude, I can't believe how many people are on that today.
Yeah, it's crazy, man.
A lot of people play it.
And, you know, in a lot of the rural countries or counties still, they still do, like, ROP farming. Like, that's their big thing for high school. Instead of doing, like, you know, pre-grad college shit, placement stuff, they do farming, like heavy equipment maintenance operations. But you're talking like out in the sticks usually.
That ache is here. Lunch.
Yeah.
Oh, you're down, dude.
Buddy of mine, grandma died, passed a bunch of stocks and bonds over to him. He owns a shitload of fucking, like, IBM, Microsoft. He inherited a shitload of fucking stock, man. Rich overnight. That's where you made all your money.
That's probably where you took your boss. That company.
Oh, it depends on when you're talking about it. You bought it back then.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, then yeah, you lost it, huh? Yeah. No, they merged. They merged with one of the subsidiaries of Monsanto, is what ConAgra did. Oh. That's why their skyrockets boost. They fucking blew up when they signed that contract because they had domain over almost every single distribution company in the United States.
Oh, that's beautiful. I can just grab anything, right?
Yeah, you guys are good.
It's all this trinket.
You are judged worthy only of trinkets.
Jolly Swag. I grabbed your thing.
Oh, you lived because you got done with your boost. If you're invincible when you fall in that pit, it won't take anything from you. You got a tank far right if you revive. 30 seconds.
What? I think they made it harder, kid. It's been harder.
First person, far left. Now you can't just jump into that up and be great at it, dude. You gotta play it a few times. Oh, those purple bugs, if they shoot them, they'll break your equipment. Got a Gersh topside here.
32 downs, all over two down.
Damn, 32?
Nice. That was rubbing it in.
That's how you rub it in, huh?
Dude, that's not bad though. You don't play it that often. Shit, I was having 32, 36, 52 games.
Now you're doing less than a down around, dude. That's not bad.
If you want to run them, I'll just get them.
Shoot that gorilla, Eric. Never mind.
I got him. Shoot him?
Yeah, speed feed. If you shoot him, he won't go for the monkey. You can outrun him.
Okay, gotcha.
He's after me. He's pissed. There he goes.
Hey, you think he took the egg?
Looks like it, huh? We upgraded the gun, not the chicken. We didn't need it. If you need a lot of lives to carry a lot of people, then the chicken is the way to go. But with this crew, we don't really need a lot of lives. Because, I mean, if you look, I got 9, Kick has 4, he usually has 9. And then Eric's got 8. Kick will probably build back up to 9 by the time we hit the dog round. Speaking of it, there's one over there.
Game.
Yeah, just hang out right down in here where we're at, dude. Right down this little box area. Because if you start moving out in this area out here, it'll pull the zombies on the speed feet guy and clog him up. If you just hang out back in this corner, he can round him up. You can sit there and kill him. Crazy good luck. You find a lot of monsters for some reason. Gotta be the seven in his name. Grab that rapway over there, Swag. All right.
Got one bar.
Fuck, everybody's one bar.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Holy shit, there's a lot of killing going on somewhere. That's pretty wild, though. I could tell because when I moved and then...
Oh no. Trap.
What?
What happens when you walk without looking?
Grab that wrap far left, Swag.
Not yet.
see him.
Guys, stay back here where we're at, Red. Don't cross the bridge. They shouldn't cross with us. Back up a little more. A little more, dude. There you go, right about there. Maybe. You can grab me if you want. Down there, are you in it, Kick? Yeah, you're in it. So, Swag, right now Kick's in a glitch. If you stand right here on this side, they won't cross the bridge. You're a little too close.
up in the middle.
Swag, just hop in the middle here and shoot the crap out of each other. What we're doing is we're bringing up massive amounts of gems to receive. And it shouldn't affect our multiplier by very much. Just keep grabbing them. Hell yeah.
Did you see that?
That was kind of sweet. Where the hell am I? I'm over here by myself. Shit. Give me a 7.
Hell yeah.
Man, I don't remember going down 5 times. But I do. No, I'm gonna get it. Dude, not a bad game though still.
I'm in the glitch, just go hop by yellow. Just stand right next to him, try not to move around too much. So they'll only come from one direction depending on where you're standing over here. Hop up on that rail with them, dude. We're up top. North side.
How did you do this? Who died?
Just stand right next to them. And if you stand close enough, nothing will come from behind you.
What?
Oh, it's got moved by that.
That guy's gonna be pretty handy.
Sorry. They flood out of the what part of the map that you're hanging out at usually. There's a wraith right here next to me. Never mind. Dumped him up and took it. Yeah, a lot of times it's not even worth grabbing stuff. It's better just to hang out with groups. Safety in numbers. Not bad. You guys all like synchronized for that shit. Moved in like a pod. Spider egg. Yeah, they're spider eggs. If you don't shoot them, they'll turn into spiders. And when spiders shoot you, they don't hurt you. They just stick you in place.
was trying to keep it in case you were wondering. eyes.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of there, man. That's a horrible area.
I just ate my game. But feels really good.
This is where, yeah, this is where we make our lives back right here. Yeah, looked like you were falling asleep over there. I saw that slow-mo run out. You stood there. I was like, oh yeah, slow-mo. Hypnotizing. Going to sleep. You are getting sleepy. Yeah, Dead Ops is like driving on the highway, a straight highway for 3 hours. He's staring at that same line for 3 hours straight.
Get in there, guys.
Alright, so see where I'm standing right here, Swag? I'm in a glitch, so we're gonna trade spots here. It's right in the middle of those stairs. Move to your right just a little bit towards the zombies. Yeah, now you're in it. You'll see they just stand still.
that up here, guys?
I was just showing him the glitch. Another one right here. It's not one you can drive, it's an auto serve, so. Not in it. You need to scoop down the stairs a little bit. Almost there. You wake up when you go down. What happened? You guys need to get up and get some fresh air, smoke break or something, or you want to wait for the teleporter?
What's up to you guys, man?
I'm good to go.
I can't hear a kick.
It's because Kick is sleeping.
That sucks, dude.
He's still ahead of me and he's sleeping.
T9 up here, Red.
We'll make it.
Grab that.
We'll make it.
Behind you, Swag. Yeah, snatch that for sure. Kind of shoot and walk backwards, so you're shooting yourself down the hill. Yeah, like that. Nice hit, Vector.
Nice! Look, did you see that?
Nice kick.
He pulled a whole pile, like the whole map on there. One girl.
Shit, man. That's pretty sweet.
I thought that slow-mo was gonna stop him from going in. I was like, dude, it's gonna run out right before they fucking go, dude.
Good. Oh. Shit. Yeah, I'm always with him. This guy's all the ass, dude.
Now give me some of that.
3v5 for those. I'll take all those.
Duke room. That glitch doesn't work on this round. There's electric zombies that'll run right by you, and if they touch you, they electrocute you. And they'll run right through that little glitch and burn the shit out of you.
I hear a spike.
I just got one. There's a couple more here. 2, 3, 4.
One more round and then smoke break.
Alright, Kick's taking one now.
Oh, sweet. Oh, almost got off. Right under the floor.
How many are you sitting at?
Yeah, that's not bad. No, it's less than a down around, dude.
That's good. That's funny, so did I. Yeah, it's pretty fun, dude. It's still fun. Yeah, dude. Yeah, I thought you had like 100 kills, didn't you? Yeah. 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 You still gotta wait for Eric. He's gotta go halfway down the street to smoke. Talking to Kick, you can barely hear him. Mike's really quiet. Like Swag's the closest one to getting that free life here. We got six as it stands. These next rounds are pretty open. Should be fairly easy to round them up and stay alive. We do have a couple of Margs we're probably gonna have to fight. Well, it's easy for me. I don't know about you guys, but. You do it while you're fully asleep. I don't know what you're talking about, dude. You've been asleep since last, what, four rounds? Seven rounds? You've been on autopilot since the meatballs? You know you're getting tired when you're just, like, kind of staring at the screen and everything's just fuzzy. You're not really paying attention to it. Like staring at it. All right, Eric's back. You thought I didn't notice, huh? The whole horde took me down. Marg, right side. One down. Your aunt, she's dead. That's Fido. If you stand over there and stare, and let the zombies beat you down till there's zero lives left, it's a warp. It's a warp. Teleports you back to round one. Nah, major troll. There's a T9 to the right here after I pick you up, man. Oh, by that trap there. 5 seconds. Follow you. Alright, Gersh, top side.
Let him go into it. There you go. I know, that shot. You can get the T9, don't use it.
What the fuck? Then he survived the nuke?
That
was a shadow, man. Like a damn cockroach. It'd probably be a golden chicken egg room.
Why should just stop?
I saw that.
My whole screen just...
Meatball for real.
Yeah, you're not killing me.
Good old troll arc. Good old troll arc.
Yeah.
just turned back, watch out. It's like turns. When you get that thing, it turns all the zombies. So they're like supposed to be on our side, but they're... When there's no zombies around, they come for me, the host. And so what happens is like the end of the round, when they're the only dudes left, or like even in the middle of a round, they'll come and corner me. And then a real zombie will come up and slap me to death. Or at the end of a round, if you leave with those guys and start another round up, they'll be standing right next to you, but they'll be enemies. And they'll just turn around and slap you to death immediately, before you even spawn in. And then they'll run off, dude. They'll run to an exit and disappear. It's cheap shit. Lower right.
You're lower left.
Oh, dude, I went right into the fucking monkey. That was exciting.
I didn't want to stay there. It looked like a man right
here. I thought I was far enough away, but I guess not. Got him.
Yeah, dude. Game, guys.
Hell yeah, it was. That was sweet.
Only 23 downs, not bad.
I was going to say less than a down around, but now you're down around. One down around. Not bad, dude.
That's what I do. Didn't even save the chicken.
Nope, it's the old Mario story, man. Chicken's in another castle.
One good ass.
T9 to the far left. I'll save you.
Oh, you won't.
What you doing?
Oh, I can't believe they didn't kill me until then.
Nice. He came alive. Yeah, he came alive and started killing shit in his little halo. Depends.
No, I need to.
You gotta find the room.
We only did one?
No, we did two races, didn't we?
I thought we did.
Yeah, because Kick won the second time. Kick won the second time around.
Kick won the second time.
Yeah. Swag took the first, I think, and you took the second. Or Kick took the second. Oh, it's all blur now.
This is the first game.
Yeah, if Eric remembers that, then that is the first game that we've done together, so that would be.
Yeah, because you guys, there's no way we did 7 hours.
I got home.
Yeah, this is the game. Oh.
Maybe when you guys first started.
Yeah, but this game we did two races.
Mm-hmm.
You won the first one and Kick won the second one. Ooh, 16 now. Sweet. How the hell did I get 16 silverbacks? I thought I was at...
You out,
good
Kick.
Good game, Kick.
Yeah, man. I'm gonna go pass out.
I'm tired. Right on, dude. Sounds good, man. Good game.
I'll hit you up in the morning.
Right on, dude.
Alright, later.
How we going, man? Doc.
Yeah.
I only should have... We only did two last night, right?
No, I thought we did another one. Didn't you have 15 by the time we were done?
Dude, I'm at 40.